bueno. It's really no bueno there. It's not a good time. Let's see if my friend texted me here real quick. Are you kidding me, right meow? Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me, right meow? Meow, meow, meow. Here. I was doing better luck with the pants on. And those. Let's go back to what worked. Let's go back to the essentials. The essentials of life. Life and everlasting happiness, right? Everlasting happiness. Oh, yeah. Alright, so I tried to get cute with you. I guess don't get cute with you. Really, buddy? Don't heal on me. Put that flask away. Took another Titanite shard, you fuck. What is happening lately? Why am I getting so fucked? Like, seriously. What is going on in this game right now? What's happening? Why am I getting wrecked by everything? What the shit? This should not be that difficult. You know what part of it is I need to stop coming from this fireplace, this one here. I usually don't come from this one. It's throwing my whole game off. That's what I'm gonna blame it on. Yep. Confirmed. That's what it is. It's confirmed. That shit's confirmed. Let's go to the other fire spot. Get that one going real quick. I gotta get good, Scrub. I just ordered a new mic. Right now what I use is the Blue Yeti. Just the regular USB Blue Yeti. And I just ordered the Rode NT USB. It's supposed to be even better of a condenser mic than the Blue Yeti. Way better quality and sound and everything, all that good shit. God, I think one of those times when I died, I lost all that humanity too. Oh well, I don't really need it at this point. It'll keep me from getting invaded. And speaking of invaded, I think you only get invaded now from, like, when you're alive. Just like you did in Dark Souls 1. I think that's the only way you can get invaded now. I might kill some of these guys, farm them a little bit. Just some more Titanite so I can upgrade this axe. Not that much souls, but I'll take it. Beggars like me cannot be the choosers. Oh. Fuck you. Oh, really? That's cute with your little heal spot there that you did, a little heal thing. That was adorable. Adorable. Well, that didn't do it. Yep. Picking up those nothing souls there did not give me anything, so that was bad. I need to just dodge to the left and the right by actually not even dodging, just walking to the left and the right of this guy. I think that'll help a lot in terms of actual dodging him. That's good. Oh yeah. Oh. Wow. Wow. Look at the health he had left. It's like a no fucking health. One thing this is teaching me by doing this and not giving up is patience. Absolute patience. I will beat him. I will beat these guys, and when I do, I can move on. These guys are the first major hurdle, for me at least. They always have been. Sometimes I crush them, I just fucking wreck them. Other times, well, times like this happen. Ooh. Come on. There it is. What? Huh? What do you got, buddy? Oh, you got a whole bunch of death? Okay. Yeah, that's what you guys are supposed to do. And you, what are you doing? What are you doing with your life, little demon nom-nomming thing you? What are you doing? Do something with your life. You gotta get up, get out, and do something. Don't let the days of your life pass by. Sure. Why did that not stun him? Ooh, heal. Did that actually blast me off the hill? No, it did not. God, I need way more practice than this shit. Way more practice! Trying to get all them cinematic cameras in there. It's fun to do. I don't need to kill those guys. You can run past them and they'll ignore you, but I just figured whatever. It's fun to do. I like doing it, so whatever. Hmm. Eat it. R2. R2 spam. R2 spam is real. R2 spam is real. He's not gonna buff him? Okay, there we go. What are you doing, little Zom-Zom? I mean, you gotta get buffed, right? You're nothing without your buff.
What the shit? Really? Give me a little love tap on the way up? That's pure garbage. That's garbage.
That's cabbage.
Oh, that is the one thing about this one. That is not buffed down there. Oh, that's not good.
I dodged that. I fucking dodged that. I swear I did.
Like, just like that there. Oh god, the second one's out already.
That range on that is some pure fucking bullshit.
Keep walking. There we go. Why do I keep going backwards? Please, somebody tell me why I keep going backwards. Pick up these nothing souls. So you're the one that's the asshole. Hopefully that'll miss me. No idea.
What? I don't even know what happened there. Can someone please explain that shit to me? What even happened there? Was I like hit twice or three times once instantly from two attacks? I don't even know. Huh.
Interesting. Pure bullshit, of course, but interesting. Just the same. I never turned in that Firekeeper soul. That's why I'm also having a hard time, so I'm not healing enough. Alright, let's go do that shit. Real quick. It'll make all the difference in the game, Kappa. Make all the difference in the game, Kappa, Kappa, Kappa. We're going down. Oh yeah. Down. And then, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go up. How are you doing? Actually, that's the wrong one. Oh, gargoyles. I remember one time I got to you guys and I beat you in like 15 seconds, both of you. Now I'm a scrub, hence the practice. Anybody ever go back and talk to that guy? Remember what he says? I never go back and talk to this guy. I kill him all the time, but I never go back and talk to him. I need to sit down here. I need to do this. Sit down at this one. Does less, but the pokey damage is incredibly good. I could go up until I have enough to level up again. I'm not sure what level I need in souls. Might take me a while. Probably won't be interested in doing it. I don't know.
If this guy kills me this time, I'm just gonna do it. Because it's pissing me off already. Titanite shard, I'll take it.
I'll take the Titanite shard, and I will like the Titanite shard.
Make it before you beat. Ooh. Really? Really? My dodge buttons won't work anymore, huh? They just refuse? I mean, I took this controller apart not too long ago and I cleaned it. There was some sticky buttons and lint and shit. It worked pretty damn good afterwards, so shouldn't be that. Fucking little troll bitch. Really? Gotta sail off. Get his tail off. What the fuck? Really? Really? How did it cover that much area that it still killed me no matter what? Don't get salty. Don't let the game win. That's what it wants. It wants me to get pissed off. I'm not pissed off. I'm straight. I ain't pissed. I'm straight. Shit. Fucking game ain't taking me out. It almost let me walk up over the side there. You see that shit? Glitching out hardcore. Eat it. Okay, you want more, huh? Okay, no you don't. Really? Really? That button lag is fucking great! This is why in many ways I like Dark Souls 2 more. Because there's no fucking button lag bullshit like that. You see me play Dark Souls 2. Yes, the game itself is a lot easier, but it's only if you know what you're doing. I'd say it's still more approachable than Dark Souls 1 to the noob. I would almost suggest somebody play Dark Souls 2 before Dark Souls 1, and then it shouldn't be so bad. Got him. Land, whore. Land. Nice. Why did I kick? I did not choose to kick. Took the gargoyles up. Fire. Ooh, the dodge. The dodge! I gotta separate them a little bit. That's a problem I have when there's two of them. Just gotta learn how to separate them a little bit. Ooh, the double dodge. That's good. That felt good. There we go. That's what I needed. Come on. Come on. Breathe your fire. Or that. This fight's taking entirely too long. Oh my god. Did he punch me? I didn't even know he could do that attack. Motherfucker punched me. I swear I did not know he could just straight up punch me. Dead. I fucked that one up at the very beginning, big time. Yep. Messed it up big time. Had my chance. I had my chance. I did. And I blew it. I blew it. I blew it. I'll blow it. I'll blow our blur. Our blurs. Looking at something right now. Just want to see what it looks like on my phone. I've never done that. Oh boy, ads pop up and I don't get any of the damn money. What do we got here? Baller armor. It's actually quite good armor. It's not too bad. Oh shit. Oh shit, really? They got that buff on too. Now I gotta fight them all. Shit. I hate having to fight these guys. With their buff, they're quite deadly. Come on. I'm gonna kill that channeler. I'm tired of his bitch ass. He's going down.
It ends now, Channeler. It ends now. Your time is up.
Go back here, bitch. Oh, you need a buff? Huh? You need a buff? Bring your ass up here, bitch. Break yourself, fool. Come up here. Come on. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Come on. Stop being a bitch. Ugh. What are you trying to do? Shoot me through the wall? You will never be channeling anybody ever again. That is your death. That is your fate. No more buff fall, you little dorks. No more. Yeah, keep that up. I'm not fighting that guy right now. Alright, I have enough souls, so what I could do is I could go back and maybe upgrade this battle axe like a couple times at least. Give it a little more punch. Nothing major. I don't think I have enough souls to actually level my character. No, I know I don't. But I'm not even killing the hollows in one hit. That's just sad. That's gotta stop. Man, they have really skinny waists. I never really noticed that before. Their waists are like crazy skinny. That stream does look pretty good. Alright. We're gonna level up to 22 and see if we can use the halberd with two hands. We should be able to. I think I have a couple souls I can use here. Let's see if that did it. Oh, I think that did it. Alright. Yes. Now we're gonna fuck some shit up. You watch. Now we're gonna fuck some shit up. This is a big, big, big damage bonus. Now those gargoyles are going down. Get stabbed, bitch. Up. Stabbed in the asshole. Come on. One hit. All those other hits to one hit. That much more powerful. Oh, dude, I'm doing a fat roll. Should be no problem now. combat damage. Yep. As predicted. Really? 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 Three fucking times? Three hits, and I rolled out of it. Alright, I'm a little salty after that. That's... not gonna lie. You can tell, I'm a little salty after that. Oh, that Dark Souls salt is getting me. It's getting me a little bit. I'll get him this time. I'll get him. The just sheer level of damage I'm doing to them refuses. It refuses to go, yo, these little scrub asshole bitches are gonna kill me. Not gonna happen. Oops. Okay. I'm down the stairs a little bit faster there, little Zom-Zom. Or don't. Whatever. Or don't come down the stairs. Oh, fuck, my elbow! I think I just broke it. Okay. Continue to play. Oh, shit, that hurt. Breaking bones on stream. For reals. Oh. Stop fucking dancing. Come on, I got stuff. Yay. Eat it. There. Now that's how it was supposed to go down. 20 manatees. Whoop-a-dee-doo. That's how it was supposed to go down. Like, the first try. Not any of that extra bullshit that happened. Should be more than enough points right now in order to level up to the proper level to two-hand this, but I really don't need to two-hand it just yet. Could use it with a bit more endurance. And I am going to be wearing armor and shit, so... should just be able to homeward bone out of this bitch. Homeward bone out of this bitch-hole. This bitch-hole. Let's see what it takes to upgrade this thing. What I can upgrade it to. Thousand souls at a time. Fuck. And I can even do it one more. Let's see how many times I can level before I do that. Twice? What does it take? 32? So I'm still not going to be able to. Okay, let's forget about that then, and let's go... I can level it up one more, then fight Quelaag. thinking endurance. Yep. Okay. Let's go fight Special K. Special K cereal is delicioso. Do I have the grass crest shield? Wait, how did I not pick up the grass crest shield? I was right there to kill that guy for this thing and... Oh, whatever. Just because, fuck those guys. I wanna see if I can one-shot one of these dudes. That makes me happy. Buckler? Fuck your buckler.
Fuck your buckler, bitch.
Actually, I should probably go up here and kill this guy before he causes me problem. Whoa, shit, I forgot about you. Scared me there for a little bit. Scared me. Then I realized you're a bitch. Oh yeah, I gotta kill all these guys too. I'm gonna do this. Come on, buddies. That all of them? I think that's all of them. You think any of them dropped any Titanite? No, broken sword. Yay. You can tell the erratic controller movements. It's terrible. Now this guy can be a little bit tricky. I don't really like this guy. I'm not a fan of his. Oh, that's right. He's already at the spot, isn't he? Okay. He's already at the spot, waiting to kill her. So if I go and kill Quellog right now without killing him, he'll kill her. Which would suck. So we gotta go do something about that guy. Since he is kind of a bitch, I'm not a fan. This is just for collectability's sake. I actually do like this halberd. If you upgrade it, it's quite good. I probably should go across and do the first part of this. That way I don't have to worry about it later on. It's gonna be an all boss go. That's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm planning. Fighting and killing all the bosses, because all the bosses are great in Dark Souls 1. Unlike Dark Souls 2, where there's a whole bunch of shit bosses. Which is unfortunate, because the game runs really great, at least on PC. Oh yeah, there's my thing I gotta get. There we go. We got it. We did it. We did it. We did it, boys. We did it. Let's sit down and go kill Lautrec. Or the new Lautrec. I don't think he really says his actual name, does he? I don't think he ever does. What up, G? Always like to practice a little bit. Bye, bitch. Look at how quick this is. That load time on PC is amazing. The load time is so good. 5 humanities and the FAP ring. FAP! FAP, do it! You gotta like the FAP ring, it's all I'm saying. You gotta like the FAP ring. I'm wondering if I should go fight Special K with the red tearstone ring on. Think I'll go get it. Fight her with it on. I could. I'd have to go get it though. But it's more entertaining to watch. That's true, that's true. Okay. I'll just go straight to where I know I need to go right now. Go straight there, kill this thing, go do Sense Fortress real quick. This shouldn't take too long. Heard them shooting at me. They did not get me. Fucking toxic bullshit. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Wrong button. I think after this gal, I'll go kill. Ceaseless Discharge. Ceaseless isn't too bad to kill. Not when you do it the cheesy ass way like I do. Like pretty much everybody does. Okay. There we go, Kellogg. Here we go, Kellogg, baby. Kellogg, baby girl. I love your cutscene. Just hope the poison isn't getting me the whole time. You know, I've never once got that weapon. I know how to get it. I know how to upgrade the weapons and then make a boss weapon with it. I just don't care. Your nips are incredibly small, girl. Incredibly small. Like, guy sucks in your titties. Do you even feel anything? They're so small. Nope. Cutscene does not work in real time, apparently. Wow, what the hell attack was that? Oh, I got her again. A little end piece there. Just because I can, might as well heal up. Bye bye. Victory achieved. Told you, with this weapon. Easy mode confirmed. Easy mode confirmed. I'm feeling pretty penis-y right now, so I think we're gonna go and kill Ceaseless also. We're gonna use cheese strats. Cheese strats on them. I haven't seen his cutscene in forever, but I don't care about it. I wonder, is there any other way to get down there other than that? Oh yeah, there's stairs there. Okay. My character's ass. It's nasty. It's really nasty. Ah, I still took damage. I fucked up on my roll. Messed up a little bit. Messed up a little bit. It's okay. Now this Ceaseless skip that people do where they don't even fight Ceaseless and just let the lava stay up, F that. I've seen way too many streamers die to that shit, and I am not a speedrunner. Now if I was, maybe I'd be all about it and get good, but nah. I used to fight Ceaseless in that little crack in there before I found out about this. And I thought this was a glitch at first and that FromSoft would fix it, but nope. He's holding on to the ledge somehow with some hand. And it looks like he's made of pure lava, but apparently he is not. Even though he throws lava in the air, I really don't understand his character. If it's even a guy, girl, whatever it is. I don't get it. Let's heal up. Let's go! I might be too late there. I think I might be. We'll find out. Oh, I'm good. You find out in the very first hit whether or not you're going to die. Ooh, that was really close though. Really, really, really close. Come on, Ceaseless.
Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come on.
Two, three, four, five, six. And we're at the very top. Wazzah! Instantly. Alright. Can we get the strength required to do this now? Still can't? Shoot! Wow. Alright. We can level it up a couple more times. We can get closer. Let's, I think I got some souls I can pop tier too. I got soul of Quelog. We're not going to use that. Let's use it here. It added another 8,000. What else do we got? This soul system in this one was terrible. It really was. It was fucking terrible. It was trash. Okay. I can do exactly 32. I have no health, though. No health at all. Let's go up the weapon. Yeah, let's get its damage up to the maximum amount I can do. That's what we should do. Oh, I've only been streaming for 2.5 hours. Feels like an eternity. I'm so tired right now.
I'm tired, boys.
I'm so tired. It's okay. I got nothing else to do. I worked a half day at work and got off, and here I am. Little zomzoms, now you know better. Mind your manners. I could go down and kill Capra. Give me a few more souls. I might go kill Capra. Let's reset this. Or this Titanite demon down here. Give me a few more souls.
Well, use it needed.
Yes, I do. I need you to reinforce this, good sir. To go to? Not bad. Take it. Alright, so I need 2 more twinkling Titanite.
Don't get yourself kicked.
I'm gonna just throw the rest in strength. I'll start upping my health later on, but for now I don't feel I need that much health. I could be wrong. Let's go see if we can kill the Titanite guy. He might murder me, but we have nothing to lose, so it's fine.
Titanite demon. Prepare your butthole.
Really? Really? He's gonna jump. How did he kill me with that? Like, am I going back to Dark Souls 2 iframes now? The damage on him was impressive. It was very good. I want one more try. One more try. I feel I was a little denied there. Roll to the right. get away from him. Woo! It's close. There you go. Just one more hit is all it took. Give me that Demon Titan that I'm not going to use. Yeah! Alright. One more try. That's all I said, and I got him. So let's go back up and go to Sin's Fortress. Let's go to the Sin's Fortress. Sit down one more time. Oh shit, really? Okay. Just pop that. Just pop that. And if I can stay alive, I'll kindle the next one, and yeah, we should be good. I think I remember the timing on most of these traps here. But if not, it's going to be a very frustrating time. It's probably going to be a very frustrating time, people. Probably going to be a very frustrating time. Hey, buddy. Oh, Snakey go boom. Snakey go down. Oh, that's too bad. Snakey died. Ooh, that damage is nice. Bye. Fall off. Don't fall off, but please die though. Way too slow. That was pathetic. I apologize for that terrible display. I will try harder moving forward in the future. And by future, I mean right now. Nice. Pretty boss weapon. Give me another one for shits and giggles. No? Okay. Here's where it starts to get tricky, people. Here's where it starts to get not so fun. Yep. Okay. That hurt. Even through the shield. That's still hurting through the shield, big time. Trap straight ahead. They want you to see that trap and just run straight for it. And don't even think about it. Just freaking die right there. That's what happens to most players when they first play this game, I'm sure. Come on, dude. You're alright now. Oh, now you're not. Wait! We're still alright.
pretty awesome. I like how that worked out. And look at how quick you open that up. You just open it up lightning quick. I mean, it's great. It does actually make me kind of heavy. A little bit. Oh well. Not too heavy, I don't think. If I can get through this and get to the next main area in Orlando, I'll be very happy. Very happy indeed. Am I going to do the skip or am I going to go up? I'll go down. I need the item anyways. Someone want to farm and might as well. And I like that lightning spear. It's pretty awesome. Okay, well that's doing that. I'll fight this guy. Or just destroy him. Come on, break through the wall. Anytime. Should be the last one. No? One more, huh? Look how my halberd's just clipped right through the wall. No fucks given. Makes me happy to see that. I want more. Probably this. I can get more goodies this way. I haven't gone this way in a long time. It's fun though. It's good. It's good. Might be taking a small break here in a little bit. Never gotten that key. I don't know why, but I never have. Couldn't tell you why. Oh, come my way. Shoot, baby, shoot. Shoot, baby, shoot. This one's fun. It looks really tough, but it's not that bad. Just run. Oh, you gonna talk shit to me? Get Shrek'd, bitch. You gonna talk shit too, huh? Wait, did I get it from the body or from him? Okay, we're good. We're good. This is by far the hardest part to this, I believe. I believe it's this part. It's this one. Yeah, this is the tough one. Because you got a guy over there shooting at you, and then you got to go forward and do this quickly. Whatever. Let's give it a try. Yay! We did it! That's another one that just, it looks really terrible, but if you just straight run, you're fine. Just gotta run. Oh yeah. My bonfire. Oh, that explosion is terrible. It's terrible on the ears. It really is. It's like, Jesus. Really, guys? Really? Really? Oh, oh, the sound. Yeah, we gotta increase that endurance. We gotta get that endurance up. That endurance up, I'll be sitting pretty. Sitting real good then. I want to farm these guys, but all those little explosion things and things they shoot or throw at you, yeah, they'll F you up. They'll mess you up real good. Yeah, I think we might go up and kill that dude. Don't need to. But, I don't know, maybe I will leave him alone. I like how you can see the boss right there, just chilling. I'm not even gonna drop anything, no weapon, nothing, really? Oh, much easier than I thought it would be to kill. What'd you leave me, Biddy? What'd you leave me, big guy? Oh, just a titanite chunk? Hello there. You want to know what soul level I am? Only soul level 34. I'm not that high, Clark. Alright, we're gonna go fight this guy. Might as well take that off. Won't do me any good. Let's eat him! This isn't really a challenge run, Clark. This is really just for practice. Practice for Dark Souls 3 that'll be out here in less than a month. I thought I could just run away from that. Thought I'd be far enough away. Oh no, you don't, buddy. Behave. Oh, swing and a miss. I gotta kill you. I can't make you fall off. Lame. I've been working my way through Demon's Souls for the first time. Finally finished it this morning. Started New Game Plus this afternoon. Like a baller. Nice. I would play Demon's Souls if I could. I do not have a PlayStation 3. I would totally play it. I've always wanted to play it, but I gotta try to justify spending my hard-earned cash just for a PlayStation 3 for one game, and I don't know if I can do it. So Clark, what do you like more? Do you like Demon's Souls or Dark Souls more? What do you like more, man? This is a cool cutscene, but it's like, why do they do this? Why not just pick me up and drop me? Do they know I'm gonna be their god, bastard, asshole, motherfucking boss? And they're like, yo, it's getting good with them now. Makes you wonder. Okay. I need to get more equipment load so I can start wearing armor and shit. I don't want to run around the entire game naked just because this halberd weighs 5,000 pounds, apparently. Might need that. Clark, are you still in here? Dark Souls or Demon Souls, man? If you played them both, which one do you like more? If you haven't played them both, just say, hey, you haven't played them both. I would rather have people talking in here than not talking. I got lucky, to be honest. My brother had three PlayStation 3s. Why did he have three? And he gave one of them to me for Christmas, and shortly after I found Demon Souls on sale for 10 bucks. Nice. Very good, very good. Does this have to do... Does your endurance in this game have to do with how much you can carry also? It does. Confirmed. Alright. That might be the fast roll speed anyways. I'll have to see. Seems like it's slower, but maybe it's the same speed and I'm just crazy. Alright. It's tough, I like them both, but the loading screens and times in Demon's Souls were atrocious. Yeah, I've seen enough people stream it, and the loading screens are pretty ridiculous. It's like, holy shit, really? Another one? Yep, another one. They're pretty bad. Oh yeah, this guy. Yeah, I knew he was gonna hit me there. The world design and creature design, I think, was better in Dark. Well, the same guy that did Demon... Like, the head director that did Demon did Dark. He did not do Dark Souls 2. That's why Dark Souls 2 direction was completely different. But, good news, he's doing Dark Souls 3. I forget what his name is. I used to know it, like, by heart. I don't know why I don't know it right now. I'm being dumb. I need the shield for this part so I can block their stupid little daggers until they get in close, and then I'll just shrek them. I'm glad I can one-shot those guys, otherwise they are a pain in the ass. They're not fun. They're not fun. Total pain in the ass if you don't one-shot them. What? Where'd you come from? I heard his footsteps and I'm like, where is this guy at? I couldn't see him. I didn't see him behind me. Did he fall down and then drop up? Or come up? I don't even know. Hello, Zet. I'm gonna mute for a little bit.
I hear you, Clark. The budget was bare bones on Demon, you say, huh? And even that was probably like a gamble. They were probably like, dude, we don't know if it's going to be any good or not. They probably were like, no, nobody's going to want to play this game. It's way too hard. So they were like, eh, we're not going to give them any kind of a budget at all. I could see that. The video game industry is similar to the movie industry, only video game industry makes way more money. Oh, come on. Really? I missed? Wow. You're gonna let me heal here, buddy. Yeah, I do agree with you about them being more confident in Dark Souls ideas. I mean, they used a lot of Demon in that. I like that they're going back to Demon from all the streaming, all the people that stream Demon Souls, like Sanzo84, other streamers. From what I've seen, I mean, I'm really glad they're going back to it, back to more of that kind of a look. More of, not really look, but I don't mind the hub. I don't mind the teleporting, although it is, I think, infinitely harder in this game. Because the mandatory, well, not in this game, because the mandatory running around in Dark Souls 2, after you go to a place, you could just warp there. It really was no problem. I'm going to try this like one, maybe two times, but then after that I got to go, because the waifu is home and probably going to have to go hang out with her. I want to see her. So... let's spend some time with her. Oh yeah, that's right. That guy could come in here like an asshole. Oh, damn it. There we go. Heal up. You know, I followed you back in, like, November, and I think this is the first time I've actually caught you streaming. I haven't been streaming for a long time. I haven't. That's why this is the first time you caught me, Clark. I took a long, long break. I have a YouTube channel, and... usually I make videos for my YouTube channel, but I've been pretty lazy on that as well. And yes, this is my fault completely. But, you know, when I do this, it's only 720 quality. And when I do my YouTube videos, it's 1080p at 60 frames per second. That's another thing. I'm not partnered or anything, so this is only at 30 FPS, so... do what you gotta do. I would rather have better content. And if I don't have much interaction with the people that I'm streaming with that are watching, it disheartens me and makes me not even bother about doing anything then. But if people talk to me, then yeah, I don't mind it. It's just usually people don't talk in here. I'll have people watching and they don't talk. Shit. Go man mode. What do you think? First try? First try? First try, get past this dude? He is kind of a prick, isn't he? Ah. The other guy's shooting me from behind, huh? Yeah. Pretty much what I thought would happen. Yeah, YouTube is how I found you. I was scouring YouTube videos about Brutal Doom. Man, I still love Brutal Doom, and from what the Doom reboot, I want to call it a reboot, looks like, it looks like they're doing a really good homage to Brutal Doom. There's a lot of Brutal Doom elements in the game. One of my followers told me that the game is supposed to be faster paced than what it looks, that they slowed it down so people could actually see the action. Now, if that's really true, then that's quite amazing. I'm very, very happy about that, but we will see. We will see. I need more health. Shit, I can only level up once. Let's do that. I'll go for one attempt. Yeah, I'll go for one attempt. Here we go. Let me get my other headphone on. I'll go for one attempt, and then after that, I will quit probably for the day. I've been streaming for a little over 3 hours. This is how I would like to do a stream, and people told me that my internet settings are actually good right now, so I'm pretty happy about that. Wait, you didn't somehow get over here, did you? Okay. What do you think, man? What do you think, Clark? First attempt? Ornstein and Smo? Biggie and Smalls? Biggie Smalls and Tupac? Woo! I'm not gonna be summoning for this fight. I'm gonna treat it like it's the first time I played this game. No summons. I like their cutscene, but not today. Uh-oh. He's gonna warp at me. Really don't think that was worth. Oh. Yeah. It's not a good trade. Yep. I haven't fought these guys in probably a year. Okay. Haven't fought them in probably a year. To almost beat Ornstein instantly, having not fought them in almost a year, that gives me hope. That gives me really good hope. Yeah, beating those guys is a soul level 4, starting out bandit with only an axe, which is the bandit starting weapon. It took me 70 tries, 7-0, and I believe I still have it on my channel. Maybe one of my videos from a few years back. I had to use a screen capture software, or not screen capture, I had to use a tripod and set up my cell phone to record the screen of my TV because I did not have this game on PC. It wasn't out on PC yet, but I did have an Xbox. I had it on Xbox, which was the worst version to have, by the way, the Xbox version. Fucking terrible. Oh, the button lag. You're killing me, button laggy poo. Yeah, I'm doing really terrible. It's okay. These guys really aren't that bad. It's just about routing them and finding out their pathing and just being smart when you attack. They're really not that bad. One more go. One more go. I think that's high enough, isn't it? There we go. Did I even aggro that guy? He didn't even come at me. Eddy endurance is good. My issue with Ornstein and Smo is that neither of them is particularly hard. The challenge is keeping both of them on your side. Yeah, that is the hard part, especially when you go all... Just, oh my god, that was pure bullshit. Okay. 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 Alright, O1S. to heal. Yeah, Ornstein bounces around like a rabbit, but that's actually good for you, because if he bounces once, he's probably going to bounce twice, like he did just then. And you just got to wait for your attack. It's not that bad. Could be worse. At least there wasn't like an insane amount of multiple bosses like there was in Dark Souls 2, which is just lazy in my opinion. It's just lazy. Oh, that backswing really hit me? Really? That was bullshit. I was standing up there. Too soon. That was my fault. Totally my fault. Bait him. Heal. Check for that guy. Oh, I didn't know he was going to do a follow-up. I did see that follow-up coming, though. Alright. I'm playing like total garbage. It's time for me to take a break. I'll come back, kill these guys, and continue on with the game. So, I'm going to call it right now. Let's see here, where is it? Bye-bye, thank you for watching. I promise, I'll be back quicker than several months like it was last time. Bye. Oh, wait. I started Dark Souls 2, got to the Ruined Sentinels, and rage quit. Clark, did you ever go back to the Ruined Sentinels? I will tell you the easiest way to fucking destroy them. And I know they patched the game so that you can't play the drums with them anymore. I hope you're not gone. But get a mace, level it up to, I don't know, level 4. And if you have a buff, use it. And just stay in the very top and kill. You can kill the first one easy. You take off like a quarter of its health with every hit. It's ridiculous. And then wait for the second one to come up, do the same thing, and then you just got one at a time. It's ridiculously easy, man. Give it a try. You gotta try with a mace, man. I'm telling you, a mace wrecks them. It doesn't say it anywhere in Dark Souls, but the mace is better on armored enemies versus, say, a sword. At least those guys it is. And yeah, if you use a mace, you can just beat them. When the game first came out, you could have two maces, change your stance so you're in the power stance mode, and you could hit them 3 times, and it would stun lock them ridiculously. You could just play the drums on them, and they'd be stunned. They'd be stunned. But they gave them more poise, so you can't do that. Because I guess it was too awesome? Whatever. I mean, you got done playing Demon Souls. There's things you can do to the bosses in Demon Souls to cheese the fuck out of them. I don't know why they had to go in Dark Souls 2 and do all that, but whatever. I actually have a speedrun, at least one of my speedruns for Dark Souls 2, the original version of Dark Souls 2. I have that on my channel. I beat the game, just the core game, not all the bosses, but I beat the core game in about 2 hours and 11 minutes. Not too bad, but not the best. Dark Souls 2 doesn't tell you anything, it just dumps you in a world and wants you to kill things and say good luck. Well, to be fair, it does tell you stuff if you read all the item descriptions. Like if I go over... excuse me. Let's see here. Where's my Black Knight Halberd I'm always using? Item... No, that's not it. What is it? Toggle display. Yeah, Herald of Black Knights who wander Lordran. Used to face chaos demons. A large motion that puts the weight of the body in the attack affects the great size and great size of their adversaries long ago. So that's why they had these giant things. That's telling you a bit of lore about the game. And there are also certain things in the game that tells you a lot also. Like that opens up, you know, you get these keys, right? And you're like, where do I go? I'm stuck. Read the description on the items that you pick up. A lot of times they tell you. Like, see, that one tells you right there where to go. That one tells you where to go. Yep, that one is the original key that you get, I believe, or it lets you go back to the Undead Asylum. Yeah, all these items, they tell you where to go in a roundabout way. You gotta really look for the lore in this game. But the game isn't about the lore, the game's really more about the badasseriness of what to do. And, getting lost and finding around, you know, finding stuff, is part of the game. This is the only thing I'm gonna tell you about Dark Souls 3. You know the crystal lizards in this game? Did you see how big they are in number 3? Like, they're not pussies. They can murder the shit out of you. They're gigantic. I don't know if they grew in time or what. Anyways, now I am gonna go. I gotta talk to a girlfriend and stuff, so sit down at this fire and bye-bye.